It's weaning time. We babies have to play pitiful. Stewie really stands out nowadays as the blonde baby, and only one in our gang. Being the last born in the season last year, he still enjoys relatively unrestricted access to the milk bar. Not the others though, as they are all older than him by a month in the very least. Oh, quit it, Becky. I want to catch up with Stacy and her family.
Oh.
Stewie can have it so easy. How about his cousin, Trinky? Who's only 3 weeks older than him? Yup, there he is. Just across the road by himself clinging onto the slope. Oh well, at least his brother Tinky is around. But I don't think Trinky is in a playful mood today. Is his big cousin Scotty coming to help him out? Nope, he doesn't need a piggy ride. I think we all could guess what's on his baby mind. Broody, easy, I don't think it's a call of distress from Trinky at all.
talaga ako kasi sabi ko lang, sabi ko nga kanina.
Dada, kasi sabi ko, ganun, ganun mo mata mo.
Ikaw, ano ba niya, ulo mo.
Oo, eh, parang ungoy talaga ako, di ba?
Ito, oh, may mga sabi.
Trinky just needs his fix, which is down the road.
Pero, di ba, may pulang pek-pek, may itimang
pek-pek. Aren't they adorable when they make that O-shaped mouth?
Gusto ko mag-inang tubig, baka.
Nung gabi nila, ako nga may kapi.
Hindi, ano yung kanina?
Thank God his savior's nestled just right there. But some persuasion may be needed first. All done, he's saved from becoming a wretch. And if you look everywhere, you'll see not everyone is as lucky as Trinky at all.
好多啲啊，都馬騮嘅，都馬騮山，係咯，馬騮山真係。
Deanley, Cora, you both are getting too old to pull it off with mums now. Just have to wait until Mum says so.